Hello everyone, I am Chase at Rocky Mountain ATV MC, giving you a closer look at the rear brake caliper support with brake disc guard from Tusk. Alright, so for all you KTM, Husqvarna, and Husaberg owners out there, we got another great product coming in from Tusk. This is the rear brake caliper support with brake disc guard. So this just completely replaces your stock caliper support that you have now, but as you can see, it comes included with a disc guard. So if you're looking to add some good looks to your bike, but also upgrade your protection, well, this is an awesome route to take. So the way these are constructed, they're made from 6061 billet aluminum, so lightweight, very strong. Two cool colorways to choose from. You got anodized blue or anodized orange. And what I love about these is how easy they are to install. So to install these, very simple. Just remove your rear wheel. After you've done that, take your stock caliper support off. Remove your brake pads. Now there is a pin on your stock caliper support that it slides back and forth on. Remove that pin, install it onto this one from Tusk. We recommend using a medium thread lock. But once you've installed that pin, you're just gonna slap it on and you are good to go. So very simple to install, no modification required. So a couple more things I wanna mention. First, when it comes to install, you can see it comes included with this spacer. So depending on the axle diameter that you have on your bike, some bikes will need it, some won't, but it is there just in case. And also, the last thing that I love about this is that the fin or the disc guard is replaceable. So you can see you've got three bolts that hold it on. So over time, if you really beat this thing up and you wanna replace just that fin, very simple to do so. The product number for this is actually on the product page for this caliper support. So if you need to, just replace it, you're gonna be good to go. And there it is. That is your rear brake caliper support with brake disc guard coming from Tusk. If you guys have any other questions about these, leave your comments below, give us a call, or chat live online. We will get your questions answered. And to pick yours up, just click on the link at the end of this video. Don't forget they are bike specific, like we mentioned. So just enter the make, the model, and the year of your bike as you're picking yours up, and that will ensure that you do get proper fitment. If you guys like this product spotlight, well, do not hesitate. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and that's gonna keep you up to date and in the loop on the latest product spotlights, gear guides, and how-to videos that we're constantly rolling out. I am Chase. We'll see you on the trails.